There's a pool. And just for reference sake, I'm not dialing, I'm doing a holdover. Flinched like a motherfucker. Two for flinching. Fuck yeah, guys. That's pretty fucking impressive. I love it. So this is the first time I have ever shot this rifle past 150, 200 yards. And with my hand loads that I've currently hand loaded in this, I'm making consistent hits on a 12 by 20 target at 500, and that's well within minute of man. At 500 yards, yeah, you know, blah blah blah, 5-inch group, got it. You know, to me, I'm pretty fucking happy with that. Guys, it's been BVH Nightmare, and hopefully there'll be a lot more, some long range shooting to come. Peace.